listen to my story. I'm a guy who's known a gal or two, maybe more, but who can score? There was a lifetime of loving ahead in view, a lifetime of living to do. Well, when I was 20, there were gals aplenty. I was courting and sweet-talking them all around. I didn't give a hoot for the following day. There was an acre of gal to a foot of ground, an acre to a foot of ground. You know, they told me, man, you just can't go on swinging and singing till your life is gone. They didn't think I should, doubted if I could, but it got much better as it went along. Now that I am older and a little bit wiser, I've reached the age where I have found the gals are older and wiser too, and there's still an acre to a foot of ground. An acre to a foot of ground. You know, they told me, man, you just can't go on a swinging and a singing till your life is gone. They didn't think I should, doubted if I could, but it got much better as it went along. Now that I am older and a little bit wiser, I've reached the age where I have found the gap. Older and wiser too, but there's still an acre to a foot of ground, an acre to a foot of ground, oh yeah, an acre to a foot of ground.